If you're thinking of creating a website in Canva, then stick around because I'm going to cover 5 things to consider before you do. Now, while Canva gives you the flexibility to customize your design with a whole bunch of options, they give you none when it comes to customizing your URL. For example, when you publish your website in Canva, it generates a custom URL that's fairly long, which is fine when you're copying and pasting it on digital platforms such as social media, but it's really long when it comes to word of mouth. Moving on, let's talk about responsiveness. You might have seen here and there that the site that you create in Canva looks great on both mobile and desktop. And while you can design your site to kind of work well on different devices, it really isn't responsive. When you create a website in Canva, it really only resizes the content up or down depending on your device. When publishing a classic navigation or standard website style in Canva, you get a default navigation that appears above the site with no ability to edit the look or feel. Now, because this is still in beta, I'm sure the fine folks at Canva plan on allowing you to make the changes in the future, but for now, this is what you get. We all know and love animations in Canva, and when creating a website, you do have the option to add that in, but when you finally publish your site, those animations sadly don't carry over. Lastly, there are no third-party integrations for your Canva site. So for example, if you had a Shop Now page on your site and wanted to integrate your e-commerce page, you would have no support to do just that. You would have to link the user to your store site from your Canva site, which causes more friction for the end user. Now, while I know this is a beta feature in Canva, and I really appreciate them adding this option in, there will for sure need to be a lot of changes coming in the near future in order for users to actually use this as their main website. But for now, take the information I just gave you and see if a Canva website is a viable option for your business or project. Let's go!